must access the wires by removing the dash panel and tapping into accessory one, accessory two, ignition one, ignition two, and starter position. Of course, when tapping into those circuits, you must fuse protect the circuits being tapped into, and they must not exceed the power rating that the vehicle exceeds. Over here we have the radio. The radio in most vehicles work in accessory position. When the car is cranking, the radio goes out. When the car returns back to the accessory position, the radio stays operable. Same thing with the accessory circuit. When the vehicle is started and the key is released back to the accessory position, the air conditioning blower will work. Windows could go up and down. In some instances, turn signals work, horn honk.